Alright everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Greedfall. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series so far, and if you are, please go ahead and hit the like button, hit the bell icon so you know when the next video comes up. And definitely subscribe if you can, it helps me out a lot and I really appreciate it. Alright, so quick recap. Missionaries were doing bad things. They brought in all those Renlands or whatever. Killed one of their own, it sounds like. And, killed one of their own, and then got these two native people caught up in it and killed as well. And this is all just a ploy to get them to convert, which is pretty messed up. Other than that, yeah. No, the problem is I think the quest is glitched.
Here comes our pay, boys!
Then let's go!
And just ask that lady about it. But she don't say anything else. Like, we're gonna have to do a little bit of exploring. Yeah, we might have to do a little bit of exploring. And, just try to find it, I guess. So we are up to level 20 now, really. I didn't actually notice that the other day. Or last time. Getting there. I wonder if there's like a new game plus type of mode. Seems kind of like bear country. Kind of a nice campsite.
Poison on my blade. And let's go!
Definitely, if you can sneak attack them, makes fighting a bigger group better. Done here.
Halt! Entering this camp is strictly forbidden.
Very well, soldiers. We're leaving.
Well, that wasn't suspicious. There's a lot of wonky stuff going on this island. Alright, so we're up here. We're still hunting for that last nest. It's a gloomy lair. Could be down in here somewhere. Kind of looks like a cross between a bull and a shark. Something like that. Just like just some back way into the barracks or whatever this was.
Stop! Nobody is allowed past this point.
Very well, soldiers. We're leaving.
Weird. Okay. It's always weird getting out of those. Alright, well, let's continue our search for the nest.
on my blade. Then let's go!
I mean, I would imagine that it's in here somewhere. Maybe down here. There's that camp that we set up. This is where we killed the alpha one or whatever. Pretty sure we got it all in here though. No, we went up there and there's nothing there.
Bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go! Take a potion if you want to cast more spells.
It's not in here. I know that there was the one crossed away over there. Darn it. I mean, unless there's one down here or something. It's about our last spot to look. Ooh. I guess while we're here, might as well check this one. But I believe we've already taken care of it. Yeah. Kind of makes me wonder, too, if we're going to be able to actually...
I need a bit of practice.
I wonder if we're going to be able to find it if that lady can actually tell us. Trail down here.
Here is one of the three nests that I needed to destroy. Came out at dawn. I should come back.
Let's see if we can ward off this fate.
I wonder if the reason I'm getting so much of the beast essence and leather and all that stuff is because of the intuition. I wonder if you don't have such a high level of intuition, you don't, you know, you get one leather or something. I know it does mention that you get more while you're, like, foraging and stuff, so...
Dawn, the ideal moment. I must kill the dominant one before destroying the nest.
Bit of poison on my face. Then let's go.
Let's see if you can ward off this fight.
Your armor will no longer protect you.
The third nest is destroyed. The Master Hunter will be relieved to hear it, I'm sure.
Anything else down here? Oh, it looks like it goes down farther. I wonder how you're supposed to... maybe later on it just opens up. Who knows? The Master Hunter. It's up here.
May the beasts answer your calling, Onol Manawi. You are a brave hunter. The village will at last find peace once again.
Okay, so drive off the missionaries. Sometimes it's very easy to get turned around.
A bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Let's see if you can ward off this fight! Let's see if you can ward off this fate!
Do a bit more looting. Now the odd thing is I think the first time I went through here, I don't remember these Rinlands being here. I mean, I could be mistaken, but I thought it was just like the barren werewolf looking guys. Yeah, I like these guys.
Poison on my blade. And let's go! This fate!
Yeah, that punch is still kind of a little overpowered, I think. Not that I'm complaining, but it's kind of fun to just like fly across the battlefield. Alright, let's get rid of these nasty missionaries.
One more thing.
Yes?
I fought against a great number of Tenrons. One that was quite spectacular. A great white beast. Its mere presence seemed to aggravate the others, attract them and make them aggressive.
A beast sent by the demons, no doubt. But
stop taking me for a fool. We also found a journal detailing your vicious plan. I have only one piece of advice to give you. Leave, and quickly, or the Mother Cardinal will learn every detail of your manipulations.
We shall be leaving as soon as possible. But let it be known that you are abandoning all of these poor souls to damnation.
Perhaps you should be more concerned about your own soul, sister. People have died by your fault. The nests are destroyed, and with the death of the White Tenon, the attacks should cease. And we were even able to convince the missionaries to leave. Katasak should be willing to follow us now. Let's go and find him.
Anything we can loot in here? It doesn't look like it so far. Oh, is there supposed to be like a back way in? The weird thing is it didn't let us walk around or anything, so I guess unless you like slid down from there. I imagine that there was a way around it the whole time, but oh well. I think it's a little funner to do it this way, kinda find out what happened to everybody. Save everybody, get rid of all the Tanlin. I run here.
Face that you were victorious.
Indeed. I put the white Tenlin down, who was enraging his kind, and destroyed their nests. The attack should no longer trouble you. As for the missionaries, we were able to convince them to leave, although they were not willing to reveal their involvement in the attacks that caused you such harm.
And so they were in some way responsible. I had my suspicions, but I could not see their reasons.
They brought a particularly large beast here that attracted and enraged the others.
This is what provoked the attacks and brought on our despair. These people have blood on their hands.
In the end, we found the missing young ones. But alas, it was too late. Devoured by wild beasts.
Undivorced, Tyr Ent. You did well on Almanawi. Now they shall be able to find the rest.
Will you agree to accompany me now? My cousin needs your help.
I have packed what is needed. I am ready to journey with you.
All right. All right, everybody. I think we're going to end today's episode here. If you enjoyed it, please go ahead and hit that like button. Hit the bell icon so you know when the next one comes up. And definitely subscribe if you can. It helps me out a lot and I really appreciate it. All right, guys, we'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.